West Virginia State Police welcoming a new trooper to its ranks, Trooper D.M. Goodman of Logan County. Recently finished his field officer training and started officially with the Bridgeport detachment this past Monday. Trooper Goodman is one of the 28 troopers that graduated from training this past June.